Put yeast in 2/3 cup of warm water. And put 2 cups of flour. Two-thirds cup of milk and 57 grams melted butter. One egg. Half of teaspoon salt. 1/2 cup of sugar. And 2 cups of flour. I will use my hand whisker, but you can also use your hand for kneading. Put the first dough that I prepared earlier. And add 1 cup of flour. Rest the dough for 1 hour. I have made pork asado for filling. And put breadcrumbs.